are in the shops of Riverwood tonight, and we have an exciting twist in the plan in the LDS Bachelorette Season 5. Tiffany Freeze, our beautiful bachelorette, has found love. She gave two guys roses, you saw that, and then she came to our event, and she met a third guy. They fell in love quickly, and here we are. Josh is proposing tonight.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love on the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, while my brow kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. And every to where you are, others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road and led me straight to you. Think about the years I spent just passing through. I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. Would you just smile and take my hand? You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every living to where you are, others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Into my lover's arms, this much I know is true, that God bless the broken road, will lead me straight to you. That God bless the broken road, then lead me straight.
Camera. Huh? We got it all on camera. Our bad. Bachelorette is getting married.